The Duchess is well known for her closeness to Guy, her pet beagle, who accompanied to the UK from Toronto, and her Labrador, Oz. Mia Ann also had another dog, Bogart, before she married Prince Harry but was heartbreakingly forced to leave him behind in Canada. Now the mother-to-be has admitted royal life is taking its toll, meaning she is unable to adopt another dog anytime soon. Mia Ann was speaking during a visit to the Mayhew Animal Home in northwest London. The Duchess recently became a patron of the animal welfare charity. She bonded with a year-old Jack Russell called Minnie during her visit. However, Mia Ann admitted, "We can't take another dog before the baby as the hands are too full." Guy was adopted in 2015 from Ontario's A Dog's Dream Rescue Home. He had been sent there to be adopted from another animal centre, situated in Kentucky. Over the summer, Mia Ann and Prince Harry adopted another dog, a black Labrador named Oz. Onlookers said Mia Ann bonded with Mimi during her visit to Mayhew Animal Home. Speaking to Female, the centre said, "When the Duchess entered the room, she was immediately taken by how sweet and small she is and drawn to her. We only put her on the website today, but since her appearance with Mia Ann, we've had endless calls about her, so we don't expect her to be around for much longer." Minnie, aged 13 months, was taken in by the animal home earlier this month as an unwanted pet. Mia Ann encouraged her followers to adopt dogs rather than buy new puppies on Instagram, prior to deleting her social media presence in 2017 due to her relationship with Prince Harry. The Duchess is 6 months pregnant, with her first child expected to be born this spring. During the visit, she wore an Armani coat worth £2,000, which she had previously worn on a trip to Sussex. She combined this with a £25 polo neck dress from the maternity range of High Street Chain H, as well as a Stella McCartney bag.